for documentation's sake, I'm again shooting these up here on the mezzanine. They have been in primer, and they look great. I'm gonna walk down here real quickly and show you the other ones as well. They sit up here in storage as the work continues on the rest of the parts, but all the doors have been prepped. Very little body work. Last one's over here. So here they sit in primer. Again, it's nice to have a project like this where you're not really spending a great deal of time on fabrication, so looks great.